The UConn hockey team back home after a big weekend. They have a showdown with Boston University starting tonight. Mike Cavanaugh's guys looking for their fourth win of the year. The Terriers got the first two goals of the game. Their goalie, Connor Lecuvier, was fantastic tonight. Look at him making stops in front of the net. He had 28 saves. Huskies eventually break through. Check out this goal from Spencer Nas going down on his seat, knocks it in for the goal, makes it a 2-1 game. And that was the final score. BU wins it 2-1. These two teams back at it tomorrow at the XL Center.